The Sturmgewehr 45M was a prototype German rifle developed by Mauser at the very end of World War II. It's chambered in 8mm Kurz, uses standard MP44 magazines, and a roller-delayed blowback system that would go on to be the basis for the H&K line of rifles. Now, it also has this cool dust cover that automatically opens by action of the bolt handle when you fire, which is pretty cool. Let's take another look at that from the top. You can see as the bolt handle comes back, it knocks the dust cover over and open. You do then have to manually reset it if you want to close it again. For this last shot, we took the dust cover off entirely so you get a better view of the action. The red piece is a buffer. You can see there are stripes on the case because this does have a fluted chamber. And then in order to prevent bolt bounce, there is a bolt locking latch that has been added to the bolt. You can see it pop up and lock down. Much lighter spring in that than in the HK. If you'd like more information on how these became the HK rifles, check out my other video, Last Ditch Innovations. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it.